everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to draw the amazing spiky pufferfish. So the first step is to make a circle, add rectangles, one rectangle, and then two small circles. Step two is to add the fins, spikes, and part of the face. The last step is to add the rest of the details on your pufferfish.